This smoothie is extra special because the greens used in it were grown by a local 4-H'er. She started this project by growing flowers and selling them at a roadside stand. The project was going so good that she decided she wanted to start growing edible plants. This particular green is a new one, and it's an experiment to see what the flavor profile tastes like. I'll link in the comments to where you can support Maddie's project.